PROG stock, Progenity Incorporated stock is still on the move, up over 15% in this session of the 12th of October 2021. So far PROG stock is rallying within a longer-term bearish trend driving its MACD over the signal line. Buyers are paying higher prices for PROG stock. They have since taken control of the stock and are more active than sellers. If it does not correct or pull back anytime soon, it can reach $4. This target is based on previous price movements,